And over in Kerala, days after a journalist posted on social media about alleged instances of sexual abuse in a madrasa, filmmaker Ali Akbar too has alleged being sexually exploited by his teacher in a madrasa. However, this revelation has been dismissed by Muslim clerics who claim it is a conspiracy.
First, this journalist was hounded for exposing the dark underbelly of a madrasa. And then another shocking expose by a Kerala filmmaker Ali Akbar, solidifying Regina's claims.
I have evidence. I'm telling him I have evidence. I have the same experience, just like Regina. My ustad tried to rape me actually.
While many leading clerics are calling it a conspiracy,
I see this as a conspiracy to malign the image of these Islamic institutions, because one must keep in mind that in these Islamic institutions, very much emphasis is being laid on the moral education and on the discipline aspect.
Others have lent their support to the Kerala filmmaker.
Where the child is under custody of somebody like teachers or like gurus or like guardians, in that case the seriousness of the offense, the gravity of the offense is much more.
The leading cleric at Kantapuram Madarsa has denied the allegations in the past.
Most of you are sitting and
listening to speeches.
Yaadoru peedanangalum illa iduvareyayi angane.
With this latest revelation about madrasas, there's growing need to pin accountability. Will the Oman Chandi government take note, or will this too be brushed under the carpet? Bureau Report, Times Now.